Some guests at the Virginia Aquarium also returned home today. Three rehabilitated sea turtles returned back into the wild. Piglet, Indigo, and Fuchsia were released in Virginia Beach this afternoon. Piglet, a loggerhead sea turtle, was at the aquarium for over a year. Fuchsia, a Kemp's Ridley turtle, was hooked at Buck Row Fishing Pier back in May. And Indigo was hooked at Lynn Haven Pier a couple of weeks ago. They were all cleared after various treatments, and they are now back in their natural waters.